maenda mugero inosimona mavuto Koma yo amasirira, 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 amasirira inuyo Abiso wabizo falazo mwana okala mugero Koma ino mungo seweleta Koma yo amasirira, 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 amasirira inuyo
With five games played, the optimism here is huge, and they're thinking about the title itself in this division.
Just got to make sure they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance.
And the ball is rolling to start the first half.
This is the home team lineup.
Well, it's pretty fashionable these days, isn't it? The 4-3-3 gives you the three in midfield, which managers like to have extra solidity.
Yeah, that's right. I'm just looking at the two wide lads up top. They are more central.
This is how they love to play on the break. Jonas! A well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Into the attacking third. Jonas. Will he snatch the shot? It's gone well wide. There's a player that I know we're going to keep an eye on today, Oscar, who pretty much does everything. A very unselfish player for the team, but still chips in with his own game-changing moments.
He does. Never seems to stop running, stop moving, or stop thinking. He's a great player.
Simple save from an ambitious effort. Oscar. On to the attack now. And he's dispossessed. Beckerman. Shot up! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's gone behind, it'll be a corner. David Luiz! Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. Felipe Luis.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Jose Altidore. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Beasley. Good luck to hit this. Wonderful save. over in play. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the clock. And here comes the counter-attack. He's got his shot off now. And he's open the scoring here. Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal. A dramatic moment. It's a defender who has breached their defence.
I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Beasley. Well, here comes the support. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball. Now William.
Coutinho! Shots off!
Oscar. Well in midfield to get them on the ball. Very good passing from this team.
Here's the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Well, this is a corner. They've got to defend properly against it. Jonas. That's the way to win the ball back. That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. They might open them up now. Oh, that's a shame. He could have let the play go on then. The attack was looking good. Jose Altidor. Good forward play from them. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Going to be 3 minutes added on. Here's Willian. Jonas. Free kick here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That will be a corner. Good stop by the goalkeeper from the free kick.
Oh, all side fans there. His defenders will thank him for that.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Well, the referee is... Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Here's Willian. Izet Hajrović. it's Jonas Gutierrez. Here's Willian. Beckerman. David Luiz with the foul. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow. Yeah, no surprise there at all. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Passes back to the keeper. Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Hulk. Jonas. The goalkeeper makes the save. And the decision is a corner here. Oscar. Coutinho. Referee has awarded this free kick. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Like to see a team playing the ball forward to open up the opposition, but the defending was good there by the opponent. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Oscar. Now for Hulk. Oscar. Well, he has cleared the danger. Jose Altidore. Beckerman.
Space for the shot!
And it's an equalising goal here. Well, it must be great to be a striker in this team when you've got this sort of approach play. And the setup for him was super.
Well, it was, and I think as a striker, you know the chance is going to keep on coming, and that gives you an awful amount of confidence, and he showed it there.
His level. Both sides have scored here now. Jonas. Timotej Kolodziejczak. First touch was poor. Oscar. This could be danger with this passing. The Altidore. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Cut off! And have taken the lead.
He's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
Off we go again, 2-1. Great technique. Ease the pressure. Hulk.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Oscar. I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up, Alan, but they've made a great start, and they've still got... This is how they love to play on the break. Beckerman. 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Josie Altidore.
A real tussle for the ball here.
Josie Altidore.
Felipe Luis.
What a good interception. Played that nicely with a dink upfield.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Time ticking on. The attack not really ticking.
Routine for the keeper.